Hello everyone, and welcome to another exciting episode of Dark Souls 2. My name is Robert, also known as Nicadia, and this is Dargos, and we are on his quest. It has been some time. I have put Dark Souls 2 on hiatus for way too long. So, where did we leave off? I have no idea. I don't even watch my own videos. Message? No. Game options? No. Don't remember at all. We'll just play. Oops. Oh, he got me. Gotta get used to the sound again, because the audio is off. Whoa. You're gonna make it? Yeah, he did. But then he did. Okay, yeah, I didn't explore too much of this place, I don't think. I don't remember anything. Actually, yeah, if I haven't been up there, I haven't explored this place yet. Good to know. I'm gonna go to the bridge. Not sure if I'm gonna take on the optional boss. I've kind of stopped playing it as a roleplay and just started doing a let's play. Dargos is strong, I forgot about that. Jeez, what is his stats at anyway? 20 strength, it's not that bad. What about equipment? Level 6, no wonder. One moment. I'm back, sorry about that. Neighbors, you know that thing. Alright. Okay, there. Does it pull? Nope, does not pull. Let's go down there and explore. It's been some time since I've played, so please forgive me for any mishaps. Oh, I forgot you have bleed damage. Freak. Now we hit twice. And I hit three times. Okay. Why didn't I even stop playing? I don't remember. But no, don't worry. This game has just been on hiatus for a little bit. Wonder. Can I backstab you? Never tried before. Nope, can't do it. It's not too quick. Oh, I can backstab you. Okay, good to know. I've never tried backstabbing them before. Manicus. Okay, area clear. Now what's up ahead? A little worried about this area. Morning Star? Yeah, it was a Morning Star. Couldn't remember what that was. And then it's just a mace. Ah, there you are. Thought I heard something. Oh, there's two of you. I had the lock-on system off for switching. Don't remember why. It made sense to me at that time. I'll keep it just that, because I want to keep it to that playstyle. Ah. The arrows. Don't do shit. Trees. Trees, your worst enemy. Ooh, dagger's my worst enemy. I don't want to heal. And my greatsword's your worst enemy. Okay, didn't want to have to come this way just yet. However, drop off. Oh, it's tall. Soul Spear. Never got that before. I've never really explored it that much in my first playthrough. I meant to, but I never got around to it. Alright, do I want to take out the little ones or pick off this guy? I think I'll pick off this guy. Once he comes a little bit closer. No. Not distracted by it. Odd. There we go. Where you're gonna come. Come on, don't die on me now, controller. Come on. Over here, you bugger. Don't go off the edge. Where are you going? Hi. Oh, I only got fireball. No, I don't want a flask. Where are you going? Oh, come on! Oh, well, good thing I had the ring. Please don't take long to load. I love it. That worked out pretty well. 4,000. Cost about 3,000 to restore the ring. How many rings do I have? I've only got two of them. Alright. I can restore one, come back, probably make up the rest of the souls. What about soul items? Do I have any of those? Proud Knight probably give me enough. Yes! I can repair both. Let's go to Majula. This time. Oh well. Come on, come on, come on. I want to play. I don't want it to load. There we go. Okay, I do want it to load, but I just don't want it to... You know what I mean.
I knew you'd be around soon. Go on, show me what you've got.
Well, thank you. Alright, I did use a lot of this stuff. Hair. Air. How am I in reinforcement on the bastard sword? Broadsword. Why did I have a broadsword? Was I thinking of using that as my offhand for sure? It's possible. I need titanite trunk. You know what?
I'll be around if you make it back.
Sure. Let's do some belt stuff. I'm online now. Should be online. Bone of Order. Whatever. Huntsman's copes is no. Got completely lost where the Huntsman's copes was. Bridge Alcove. See, this is what happens when you don't play the game for a while. You forget where everything is. I should get a chunk for doing that stuff. Actually, I'm going to... Don't really need that ring. So I'll use this ring, I suppose. And it's good for if those two rings break. Ah, should we get that? Darn, I can jump far. Torch. Come on, I shouldn't be doing the fancy shit. Just be strategic. There we go. But the fancy shit does more damage. Wasting your arrows. Okay, he's not bothering to come this way. I hope. Wrong item, run. hesitate into attack. Heal. Thank you. Good die. Let's keep the life gem on for a bit. Alright, that was better. Oh, come on, I want to get some invading done. Not swift. No need for that weapon. That's how it's done. You know what? I'm not gonna bother with it. Thank you. Die again. Thank you, die again. Ooh, shit. Was not thinking. Yeah, you do your shit, I'll do my shit, thank you. Okay, my shit doesn't work. And there we go. Should I attempt the boss? Probably not. That's probably going to be my downfall. Most likely, yes. Okay. If I remember correctly, I need to land here. Get to that item. Oh wait, can I just jump off here? Yeah, sure. Oh, come on! Oh well. Falls to my death, why the hell not? I should have equipped the ring that prevented me from taking fall damage. I didn't think I was as high as I was. Unfortunate. Trip number 3. Again, playing on console? Nah. Kinda not the best idea because of the freaking loading screen time. Thank you. I want to play my game, not read info I already know all about. It's getting systematic now. Kill that thing, pick up this thing, go over here. Stand here, wait for Mr. Biggie to come over, and he raises his weapon, and do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, back away, and do-do-do. Smack, miss. I was hoping to hit him. Smack and dodge. Smack and dodge. Nice. Actually did something pretty decent. And I did more. Thank you. Die again. Goodbye. I'll kind of farm these guys if I wanted to. Get more souls out of them. But I think I'm not even going to bother taking you down. Sure, you might poison me, but I'm not going to use loot too much. No. You, I'm going to take it with my bow. And... we'll get here first. Let's see. Hi. Oh, shit. Did I get the big guy? Aggroed now. Where do you think you're going? Let's go find out, shall we? Where does this guy think he's going? Back here again, huh? Hi. Goodbye. Damn that charge slam. Alright, let's have a small life gem. Bring up pots. Oop, wrong button. Headshot. Oh well. Wow, that's actually kind of weak. Do smack, smack, and you're dead. Oh, correct red eye. Eh, pop a crystal. And smack. Aww. Do, 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 do. Smack. Mac. Heal. Ow. Actually kind of hurt. Didn't want it to actually kind of hurt. Should really save these for when necessary. Let's see. You're over there. Now you're over there. And fire. And go this way. Systematic. Can I aggro him over here? Yes, I think he's stuck there. Ow. You still hit me. Drink, 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 drink. Thank you for waiting. And you're dead. Darn, I got a nice bit of souls here. I might have enough to level up again. And again, I don't even know what character I'm on anymore. Well, I know I'm on Dargo, so I don't know how many souls he needs to level up. Now, before I do this, do I have the Fall Ring? I'll swap this out for the Fall Ring. Just in case. Yes. That was useful. Wow, can't believe I died to that thing before. If memory serves me right, yes, there's going to be these things. Now, have I been down here before? Yes, I've been here down here before. gonna stare at me some more. Come on. Come on. Stare at me some more. I'm right over here. You can't do anything about it. I'm right over here. Taking pot shots at you. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Nothing. You're not gonna do anything about it because you're dead. Poison moss. Yeah, I did get Ricard's rapier. Good to know. Good to know. And I got all the moss. Yes, the other one should be down here now. Ooh, it's kind of funny. Okay, my memory has been refreshed. His, no. Didn't even see me. I'm not going to rest at the bonfire, because I've killed those guys already, so it's already been quiet and concentrating. Sometimes I forget I'm recording. How long has it been, by the way? 20 minutes. 28 minutes, roughly. Okay, all those things are dead. Sure. Screw it, we're going for the chariot. Shouldn't be too hard. I mean, might need help. This requests help. Down a couple of life gems, but sure, let's request some help. Not life gems, healing items. Oop. Who's there? There might be someone wanting to be summoned up near the door anyway, so I'll just go over there. I'm gonna clear out the area, more or less. And my items aren't doing too bad on equipment. Or not equipment, durability. My move. You have the basic greatsword, huh? Ooh. Oh. Ouch. Wow. Wow. That kind of hurts. Damn that poise. He's not coming back. Not risking it. I'll risk it later. Like, probably at the end of the video, but I'm not gonna risk it now. That's if I beat the boss this time. I know it took me a while to get him done the first couple times. Go for it. Here for now, until he passes for the first time. Okay, keep going. Don't bother with items, don't bother with items, just keep going. Damn it. Okay, we're from the pass again. Did hit him. Okay, yeah, this guy is kind of a pain. Okay, quick swipes. Oh well. Got a couple thousand souls out of it. That's good. One moment, I got a message. From a friend. Okay. Oh, friend's streaming. Good to know. Alright, I'll get back to watching him stream later. We're gonna try again. Oh well, that went kind of well, actually. Alright, let's swap out rings, because now I can do this. Sure. I don't mind. I die, I die. I don't, I don't. And we're going to swap it out for protection. Ring of Leo's. Probably, yeah, the Ring of Blades. That'll do. See if we can grab a couple friends and do this. Nope. We're not getting a couple friends in doing this, apparently. Actually, I'm shaking right now. For some reason, I got a little intense there. That fucking charge. I might just go on in the other direction and avoid this boss altogether, come back to him when I'm more powerful, or just don't really care to. Yeah, screw the Ring of Blades. I'll think about it while I'm getting these rings repaired. I might be able to get another level out of this too. I'll just check my experience. I got a couple of drops out of the enemies around here too, so I can check that too. Ugh. Why am I so jittery? Replenish my arrow count too. Replenish. Oh wow, I threw a lot of arrows. And reinforce. Daedric sword? Not really. Don't want to reinforce it. What's my shield at? It's just twinkling shield one. Can reinforce my armor. Don't really want to use this armor. I'm gonna hang on to the twinkling titanites and use them for another armor set. Vengirl's set. Actually, did I come across this hood Vengirl yet? I don't recall. I must have. No, I didn't. I should have his helmet. Whatever. And I've been through the forest by now. Whatever. I don't need to repair anything. I'm good on arrows. Don't need to talk to you.
I'll be here.
Yep. What armor sets do you have that I don't have, my friend? You're all smug right now. missing the Falconer set? Really? I thought I had the... No, I gave it to... What's her name? Yeah, I have everything but the Falconer set. For some reason. No, I didn't give her the helmet. I should buy this eventually. I mean, that's great for Pyromancy. Oh, raises equipment, raises Pyromancy. So that's great for Pyromancy. It's just the gloves. I thought the entire set was great for it. But no. He doesn't get any new shield, do you?
Well, that makes a lot more.
Yes, I'm sure. Goodbye. Don't need to buy new rings. Don't need to buy or go anywhere for there. Yep. Mm-hmm. I should buy the 5 humanities in these. Or humanities, human effigies. Sure. 5,000 souls, I can buy those. That's about the only thing I need to buy from you, Majula. Not Majula, Malentia. I think this build's actually kind of amusing playing around with. I mean, it has A scaling with strength. But no. I don't have the full traveling merchant set. These actually would be useful. I should use my souls to level up, but no. Reinforced Pyromancy Flame. I need... Oh, really? How many Pyromancy... Oh, I want to give you equipment. Wait. Be safe. Yes, I will be safe. Oh, you still have 3 of these things. Sure. I should have bought one of those while I had the chance. And then leveled up. Instead of buying stuff from Valencia.
Be safe.
Oh, well. I'll try it again next time. Yeah, I'm apparently shaking uncontrollably for some reason. I think it's because of the adrenaline. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna take a bit to calm down, and we will be back.